You know? So what you want to do is, first thing you got to do is find out what your credit score is. It ain't all about the score. The score going to do what it do when you're doing what you need to do. You know what I'm saying? As far as what's on your shit. Damn, I forgot my bag. You know? So, what I suggest you do is order up your credit report from all three bureaus, Equifax, TransUnion, and Experian. Okay? So once you see what you got, you know what you need to start doing. Because the next step is observing the tech. You did? Alright, how you doing? Alright. So let me show y'all what I'm dealing with. Damn, I can't flip it while it's playing. So these are me. You know what I'm saying? You know, gotta clean that. You always want your shit to be clean. You know what I'm saying? You know, different shit. You just gotta think outside the box, man. That traditional shit over with, man. Yeah. But yeah. You make decent amounts here. You know, try to get everything everywhere. Every business I could. You know. Got the unpacked and gone. Yeah. You know, so when you, this was credit about, you know, I wish I would have been on it before I spent cash, you know what I'm saying, could have got my credit right, you know what I'm saying, did my thing, but, you know, that's how it go, man, we learn as we go. It ain't about perfecting shit all the time, man, it's just about, you know, the forward motion. As long as you're going forward, you're winning, bro. As long as you got oxygen to go forward, you're winning, bro. You know what I'm saying? You know. What's up, Woody? What's good? AK here? How you doing? I'm good. Yeah. Oh, they've been asking you to record it? Nah, as long as it's blinking green, it's ready to go, you know? But when it starts blinking yellow, like you don't be able to see it, that means it's done for. That might mean I just need to put more quarters in it or something. Yeah. What's up, man? That's your little one?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Well, I'm about to see right now.
Just
hold it up. All shit, but I ain't even had plans on stopping here. Yeah, so I ain't got my shit with me.
One thing I think that they really enjoy, and your little one will maybe enjoy that.
months.